welcome back to another exciting episode of Doug Plays Spelunky Poorly. Let's just go. Alright, so change things up. I have an external microphone now. I'm turning off the audio from the camera. I have my Princess Leia headphones on. We should be good to go. So let's play some Spelunky. Really, be really bad at it. Yeah. Because that's the point of the show, right? Just be bad as Spelunky. Alright. Yep, I'm doing this again. Shut up. Don't judge me. Don't judge me. Let's get to the ice world again and fail miserably. Oh, I hate these fucking monkeys. Ha-ha! Monkey? Idiot? Missed me. Actually, he didn't even bother if he had me. Fuck that bat! Oh. Yeah, fuck that bat. Let it- Oh! I knew that was coming. No! Shit! No, both of you. No! Yup, I'll take it. That's not gonna hurt me, right? Whoa! Alright. Okay. Oh shit! I'm like. Alright, I almost hit that. I don't know how. Meat sack! Okay. Terrible start. That's fine. It's how it should be, it's how it should go. If I find a grave, I might be able to get a shotgun. Because I didn't know this, but apparently, Ash. Yep, I use that to get a shotgun. A dude that I know told me that. So, thank you, dude. There it is. Okay, that's awesome. So... Whoa. Okay, I need to get out of here. I hate when the dead are restless. Does anyone know what's up with that crown? That skeleton with the crown? I could look it up, but no, I'm not going to. That's the cape. Oh my gosh, just kill those. Hurry. Oh my gosh. Oh, man. Is that the exit? This sucks. Why did I do that? I cannot mess this up. I can't. But I might. Because if I give the shotgun a tunnel, man, I can start the ice world every time, and we can start Doug Plays Spelunky Poorly there. Oh, my gosh. I'm so fucking nervous right now. Like, I don't think you realize how scared I am about all this. Oh my gosh. There are too many bats! I have one heart left. Are you serious? I'm so... Oh god, there's the exit right there. I just have to get through this last world and not die. I don't think that's gonna happen. This thing is awesome! It's like Mario World cape. Which is great. Come here, bat. I'm seriously so scared right now. Oh my gosh. I fucking did it! Okay, alright. Yes. Oh my god! Ah! That's awesome. Now I can start there every time and train at that world. Very cool. I am so fucking happy right now, and I'm so glad everyone here... Wait. I am so glad that everyone was able to witness this and be excited along with me. Holy shit. That's fucking rad. And I got the cape? No! No, shit! Okay. Hold on. Oh, man. Okay. So, if I go down there, will I just fall and die? I just got a heart. Okay, man, this run is going... What? Oh, sorry, I'm looking at something. This run is going really, really well. Holy crap. I can't itch because this fucking headset's on my head. Whoa, what was that? I really like this music. Is this it? Am I gonna die? Oh no. I like that guy. He's a good little guy. Oh, he's probably dead. So, I wonder then, what is the trick? What do I give Tunnel Man to get me to the next area? For as excited as I am, I'm also very nervous. Oh, I know what that is now. After, oh. Something's gonna go horribly wrong. Oh, I know. No, okay. Feels like the 4th of July. Why? Oh, probably because there's a bunch of UFOs. That'd be my guess. Oh! Fuck! No! Shit! God damn it! Fuck! Well, we're good, right? Okay, why did it start me here? I gave Tunnel Man that goddamn shotgun. Okay, I'm gonna go for a run right here. And then we'll go back to the main menu thing. Fuck you, shopkeep! Ooh! Hold on. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Where'd he go? Oh, he's down here. He's at the entrance. There's a shotgun. I mean, there's a... skeleton, not a shotgun. Ah, go in there. Okay. Wow, this is an exciting run. Yeah, this is awesome. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Okay. I just burped. Oh, what? Maybe that's... that crown's on his head because kings are dead or something. Man, I shouldn't have drank all that red pop. Faygo red pop, to be specific. Which is probably the best red pop. Oh. Shit. Oh! Fucking cockass. Okay. Let's do this. Man, am I fucking happy right now. That's awesome. Okay, so let's get used to the ice world. I always liked ice levels, besides Battletoads. Because, fuck that, that's hard. Oh, right, there's that thing. I had that cape. Help, I'm still falling. That sucks. I wonder why these guys are so grumpy shooting ice out of their nose. Oh, that guy's dead. Poor little buddy. Oh well. That's really funny that that rocket bounced right there. Oh shit! Oh! Wow, I'm really gonna have to train up on this this part of the cave. That's right, UFO, unidentified flying bitch. Well, that'd be UFB. Unidentified flying ugly. I don't know, something insulting that I can't think of. Fuck you, skeleton. You ain't got shit. Oh! I'm being a little sloppy, because I'm just so excited. We'll do this a couple of times, then we'll call it, because I'm freaking out. And by the way, I almost fucked up again, because I wasn't paying attention. I have not played Spelunky since the last time. Oh, don't kill her! Well, I mean, I unlocked her. I think it was a her. So maybe we're good here. Oh, she flew all the way down here? I'm sorry. Come with me, friend. I'm just sad that she's dead. She had her whole life ahead of her. And I killed her. Well, sometimes that's how life goes. You save someone in a cave and you just end up killing them. So, I know there's something up with those giant faces. I just don't remember why. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh, I got the. Oh, now she's pissed. I don't remember what those. Love does. I can't do anything with that, right? No, okay. Look at that! That looks really funny. Stupid fucking things. I hate spiders. They're shitty. Shitty creatures. Bunch of UFOs again. See, you all thought I was gonna be a dick to him. Nope. Not worth it. This is not going well, but this is all new territory. Well, kind of. I've been here enough, but I sense a psychic presence. Well, that's not. Come on, get up! Whoa, fuck! There's shit going on. What is that, snowman? Ah! Oh, there's a little alien in there. Poor guy. There's a lot of crazy shit going on right now that I don't understand. I gotta get the fuck out of here. I'm gone. I'm leaving. Never coming back. See you later. Never playing Spelunky again. That is a lie. I'm a liar, and I apologize. Okay. Do you fall on a bomb? Ha ha! Oh, that little penguin's adorable. Alright. We're doing okay. How are we doing on time? Well, I'm asking you. You can't hear me right now. It's not on YouTube yet. Wait, is that the exit right there? No. I don't remember what's up with it. What the fuck? Okay. We'll do this one more time. And then we might just call this a really short episode. If everyone's okay with that. You're okay with that? You're all good? Yeah, we're all good. Yes, everyone's okay with that. Oh, a journal entry, huh? Can't go down there. Yeah. Good shit. Okay. I knew that was coming. No! Okay. Look how happy that guy is down there. Not a care in the world. Fuck you, skeleton. You're an asshole! Okay. She's gonna give me a little kiss. What is she doing in this cave, anyway? What am I doing in this cave? Oh, another one. Doing good. Feeling it in my bones. Oh, yeah. Here we go. What UFOs do you have, huh? I like those guys. They're pretty adorable. Even if they are mean. Oh. I don't know, girl. You might be stuck down there. Oh, shit. No, get up! Get the fuck up! Fuck! Shit. Okay. Let's call it. That was good times for all of us. All of us together. In this room, it's just me. But you're here. Kind of. I don't know. Anyway, that's been Doug Plays Spelunky Poorly. Let me know how the audio sounds, if I'm doing anything right. Give me tips in the comments, too. Like, yo, you should do this, you big dummy, and I'll probably end up doing it. Well, in Spelunky, not real life. Like, you should fucking punch yourself in the dick. No, I'm not doing it.